Can a Supreme Court Chief Justice be ousted by any means other than impeachment? What's the correct answer?
The easy answer would have been no.
Ah, but no, what's yes. the correct but what's the correct answer next year?
Also by quo warranto.
Yeah.
Right. And so
what about the president? All the impeachable officials, the president, the vice president, because Mr. Congressman O'Malley told us it covers the president and the vice president.
Well,
which is why
the
vice president is now worried that she will be next.
Not necessarily, because the ground used for ousting the Chief Justice via quo warranto is lack of integrity. There's no such constitutional requirement for the President and the Vice President. Only the members of the Supreme Court and the Ombudsman are required to have competence, independence, probity, and integrity.